Moving on, in a tragedy arising out of sheer negligence, at least six people have been injured when a concrete bridge linking Himachal's Chamba town with Pathankot in Punjab came crashing down. The injured have been taken to hospital and have been given treatment. Pradeep joining us live for more on that. Pradeep, what more can you tell us?
See, this in fact highlights corruption in the department, because this was a recently constructed bridge. It was a concrete bridge from where the vehicles were crossing when it collapsed. And this incident took place. At least six people were injured. This bridge, you rightly said, it connects in fact the Chamba area in Himachal Pradesh with the Pathankot area in Punjab. Either there is a fault in the design or the drawing of which was made by the engineers, or substandard material was used. When this incident took place, some of the vehicles were crossing. One of the bike, in fact, straightway fell into the river, and two other vehicles got stuck up. Immediately, the district collector, along with the team, rushed to the spot, and the locals also came in the meantime. And they evacuated the injured toward the Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College Hospital. And now the inquiry has been initiated. They are trying to find out how come this thing has happened, because such things cannot happen with such a concrete bridge. How come the drawing was passed? Number one thing, because there seems to be some fault with the drawing that was passed by the engineers or the people who had been at the helm of the affairs. And other thing is obvious, that substandard material was used, because there was no heavy vehicle that time passing by. It was only a car, a truck and the bike that was crossing that bridge. So how come this thing can happen? So this highlights that there is some level of corruption in the department. This was constructed under NABARD scheme, that is a National Agriculture Bank Development scheme, that is under which this bridge was constructed. So they are looking into the matter. Right now these injured are undergoing treatment in the hospital, but definitely there are many other skeletons are going to tumble out once the inquiry and the investigation will start into the matter. Because earlier also we have seen that some of the places, because of the sand mining also, the certain bridges have collapsed on the Jammu side also. So they are looking into whether it's a case of the sand mining mafia that is running in Punjab area as well as in Himachal area, whether it is because of that, or it was because the substandard material was used, or it was a faulty drawing. So everything will be looked into, and once the investigation process will start, definitely the noose will be tightened against all those people who had been at the helm of the affairs. The how come this thing can happen? Because as you can see in the visuals, this is a concrete bridge. This was not a kacha bridge that was connecting one part with the other. So that with the people's life that will be completely affected, because it is connecting two main parts of the two different states. One is Himachal and another is Punjab. So it will be really very difficult for the people to commute in absence of this bridge for at least few days.
All right, Pradeep, thanks very much for getting us those inputs on that.